Find the HCF of 8 and 68. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is 8, 68. This is your step one. Next. Here we have 8. 8 is 2 fours 8. 4 is 2 twos 4. 2 is a prime number, so 2 ones 2. Now the other number. Last digit 8 even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 is 6. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 fours 8. Now last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 sevens, 14. Now 17 is a prime number, so 17 ones, 17. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places. That is here and also here. Here and also here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? No. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 2 into 2, 4 is our HCF.